Hi everyone, hi Krakow! Sonia Bilusova here, composer for Netflix The Witcher. I'm so excited to be here today and to present this mini concert for you. Today, I'm joined by my composing partner, one and only, phenomenal, incredibly talented, Jonah Ostinelli. So everyone, please welcome Jonah.
Hello everybody, Jonah Ostinelli here, composer of The Witcher, and I'm super excited to be performing this mini concert for you today.
I'm also joined by Lindsay Deutsch, a virtuoso, world-class violinist who performed all the virtuosic solos on the Witcher soundtrack. Lindsay is a pure magician with her violin. So everyone, please welcome Lindsay Deutsch.
Hello, Krakow! We are so excited to do this concert for you guys. I'm so grateful to Sonia and Giona for having me do the Witcher soundtrack, which took many months to accomplish, and I had the best time with them. But now we're excited to do this live concert for you from home. So we hope you enjoy. Stay tuned.
We were really excited to perform at this year's Krakow Film Music Festival. Unfortunately, as you all know, life happens, and the concert has been postponed to next year, 2021. So we decided to take this time and to make sure that our performance next year is going to be even better, even cooler. We're preparing something really special for all of you, and we cannot wait to share it with all of you at the next year Krakow Film Music Festival. Obviously, our performance will be with the full orchestra and choir. However, in the meantime, we really wanted to give you a little glimpse of what's about to come. So I really hope you guys enjoy it, and let's do this. The main theme of The Witcher. And now, Lindsay, why don't you take over?
Phew, that got me sweaty. That was a lot. We got to turn on the air right here. So we were so upset that we couldn't join you guys this year. We were so looking forward to that, but it's going to have to be doubly special for next year for you guys, and we cannot wait to see you live and in person. And shall we play another one? Let's do it. Tomorrow I leave Blaviken for good. Let's play it.
Thank you.
And that was Renfri's theme, Tomorrow I'll Leave Blaviken for Good. And now, Jonah, your turn.
And now, the Song of the White Wolf. We are so excited to perform it next year at the Krakow Film Music Festival with full orchestra and choir. Declan de Barra will be traveling with us to join us on stage. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to be here with us today. However, make sure to see all of us in concert next year. Where? At the Krakow Film Music Festival. And now, the Song of the White Wolf.
And that was the Song of the White Wolf. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, Krakow. And we cannot wait to see you all there next year at the 2021 Krakow Film Music Festival.
That was so much fun. Thanks for joining us. I hope you enjoyed the show. Can't wait to be there in person, and we'll see you next year.
Thank you so much, everybody. It was so much fun performing today. And we cannot wait to see you all next year. Where? In Krakow.